Hello everyone, welcome to the District of Columbia Roleplay server. Today we're going to be rolling out in the wonderful fire department. So today you may have noticed, actually you probably won't have, but we have a new apparatus. This is the Battalion Silverado, and so we'll use this tonight if we have some calls of, we have some more minor calls or something like that. However, we're still going to be rolling out the medic back there, which does have the proper skin on it, for more advanced calls and calls that are going to require a transportation. However, for calls like taser prong removals and just to check out someone, we'll be rolling out the Silverado. So, let's get right into patrol.
Control to your channel. Medic 5.
Medic 5, go.
Can I have you respond?
Fucking finally.
Post the code 377 for a downed biker on the road.
Copy 377, Medic 5 responding.
3254.
3254.
242,
27. Copy.
User disconnected from your channel. User disconnected from your channel.
76, I see.
76, I show you on scene.
Union 476.
Alrighty, we're responding out to an MVC with unknown injuries up on Vespucci Boulevard. All we know is some guy's been knocked off his bike and he's downed.
Union 4762 responding medics. I got a space opened up for you on the walkway.
Medic 5, copy direct.
So 76 to the medics, I have signs of a punctured lung.
Copy.
Vehicles here.
They're probably gonna have
there. They are. Yeah, I mean, they kinda have.
I'll see if I can give you some room here. Oh, yeah, you're good.
Scraping the bike life, roleplay.
Medic 5 on scene.
Medic 5, I'll show you on scene.
Okay, well, sit right.
Copy Union 4760.
I got the, heart rate is slow but steady. Got breathing is labored and some signs of punctured lung.
Okay.
And that, I got nothing much for you here.
Okay, let's get monitor and I'll start him on an airway one.
2069, go ahead.
You got the
supplies. RV 10-8, 10-41, active supervision. CI.
Copy.
Okay, sir, can you hear me?
Can you come over here and talk to me?
Yeah.
Sir, can you hear me? Okay. What I'm gonna do right now is I'm gonna attach a monitor lead to your fingers and I'm gonna wrap a BP cuff around your sweatshirt. In order to get an accurate reading, I'm gonna need to cut off your sweater, okay? You understand?
Union 4760, do we have any traffic cameras set up at Palomino Ave and Vespucci Boulevard that could have seen what happened in the accident here?
Cat.
Oh.
I believe there should be multiple cameras around that area.
Union 4760, copies.
What? What's he doing? Okay, I'm gonna cut alongside the arms now. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna attach the monitor to you. Okay, I'm gonna compress the BP cuff now, and then we'll be able to get your BP, okay? Okay. Just gonna check your vitals, okay?
Two zero six nine, go ahead.
Any active calls on these officers?
Do you want to go ahead and step after
you?
Just go and stand over there. Yeah.
Actually, Mr. Young, since you didn't really see anything, you're free to go.
Okay.
Okay, what I'm gonna do...
I recommend going over the crosswalk.
...is I'm gonna tilt your head back a little bit just to look into your eyewear, okay? Just nod if you agree, okay? Okay.
All right, medic. I got word from dispatch of the traffic cams. It looks like he was rear-ended while he was stopped at the light and did a few flips as well.
Over the handlebars or over the seat?
I'm assuming over the seat, but I can double check with them.
Okay. Sean, can you just do...
Yes.
Can you do a palpitation chest of his abdomen? Just check if it's tender or anything like that?
Yep.
Check for any over-inflations or under-inflations of the lungs.
I just got some bruisings here. And some bleeding on the right, internal bleeding from the right fourth rib.
Okay, on the fourth rib?
Looks like it was over the handlebars, Sebastian.
Damn, dude must have been hit hard.
Yeah.
No shit.
Okay.
Especially.
Okay, the lungs are you're not feeling any indents in the chest, anything like that. Nothing shouldn't be there.
Oh, sorry?
You're not feeling any overinflations or underinflations though, right?
Not that I can feel it, no.
Okay. Since he's got internal bleeding, we're gonna have to get him to the hospital. There's nothing I can do about that here. Let me just check for any, neck or spinal injuries. I'll get a C-collar on him now. Okay, sir. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put a C-collar around your neck. I'm also gonna check that and your spine for any signs of injuries, okay? Before we move you. Okay.
Sebastian, do you want to escort up to the hospital up on Carcer Way?
Yeah. How bad's traffic?
It's pretty dead at night. There shouldn't be too much.
Should be able to make it on my own. It's up to you, though. Okay.
Alright. Well, you should be fine.
Okay, I'm gonna put the C-collar over your neck now. So it's gonna inhibit the movement of your neck, okay? So you're not gonna be able to move it. Don't panic. It's just to keep anything that's broken steady and make sure you don't injure anything else, okay?
All that nodding can't be good.
Sir, if you want to agree, just put your thumb up if you want, or if you can, anyway.
Okay. Alrighty, so what I'm gonna do is I'm now gonna check your spinal region, make sure I'm not feeling any injuries there, and then what we're gonna do, if that turns out okay, is we're gonna move you up onto the stretcher I have here, and we're gonna get you to the hospital, okay? Okay, you still feeling okay?
Stop.
Okay, Sean, let's roll him a little bit your direction, just so I can check the spinal region.
Yeah.
We'll get him straight over, just so we don't, fuck anything up.
Gotcha.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Alright.
Okay. 2062, show me 10-7, switching out to back to a normal uniform, and I'll be in a marked car.
Okay. His right leg's a little messed up. Let me just check that. Sean, keep an eye on the internal bleeding. See if it gets any worse, okay?
Yep, gotcha.
Did you get anyone get an ID on him or a name?
No, we do not, so...
Okay.
I'll pat him down, though, see what we got here.
Okay, his, leg just seems to be dislocated right now. I'll just pop it back into... I'll try and, pop it back into place here.
Is there any glass stuck to the back of his shirt?
I haven't seen anything, but maybe something I haven't noticed.
Yeah, I mean, the only way I can think of him going over the handlebars is that He got hit backwards and bounced off the windshield or something.
I mean, unless he just got hit so hard that he went forwards. Unless it hit him.
Or that. Yeah.
Either way, it must have been a pretty bad crash if it went over the handlebars. Jesus.
Yeah.
Sean, can I... No, never mind, actually.
Okay, let's just check this. Hopefully it's just a pop-out, but if it's rotated, we'll let the, actual doctors deal with it. Okay.
I don't want to see this happen.
Okay, you're gonna feel a sharp pain, and then it should feel a lot better, okay? Three, two, one. There we go. Okay. Just roll him back over, get him on the stretcher. I'll grab the monitor. One of you want to grab the monitor?
I got the wallet here for WebOSF, so this is, you can take that and, get that looked at.
Okay.
I did not hit you with an assault rifle, by the way. No shotgun. But we're good.
Yeah, I'm just gonna hang the monitor off this. There we go. Okay.
Oh, gotcha.
We'll rotate him and then lift, okay? So, 3, 2, 1, yep. Rotate.
Alright.
Okay, and 3, 2, 1, up. Okay, let's set him down on the stretcher. Okay. And let's get him in the back of the ambulance. Let's roll.
Yep. Gotcha.
Okay. There we go.
Here's his wallet. His name is Miko Wick. M-I-K-O, last name W-I. W-I-C-K for Wick. Go to the back of the ambulance, though.
Go to the back of the ambulance and press F.
Yep. There's that player's backs.
He's got to press on the... yeah, there you go.
Oh, what? What the controller? Ah, perfect. Good.
Good. Right. Okay.
Pick up.
Good.
Have fun.
Medic 5 transporting one ALS due to internal injuries.
Copy, Medic 5. Show you transporting one.
Oh, that siren.
Control to Union 4760.
Go ahead.
Status check on the scene.
Medic is currently 97 to the hospital. We are clearing the scene now.
Copy.
Dad, idiot drivers. Yield, buddy.
6 clear tonight.
10-4, 2-0-7-6, okay, clear tonight.
2-0-6, no, I just had an explosion.
P2-0-6-9.
Medic 5 on arrival, Central LS.
10-4, Medic 5.
Microphone muted.
Control to
we'll just let him finish up his message.
Send it.
Do you have a 20 on the explosions?
Negative.
Copy.
Medic 5 to units on that MVC. Advise, what was the name of that patient?
The UN 4760, be advised. The patient's name is Miko Wick.
Copy, what's the spelling on it?
First name Miko, last name Wick.
Copy. Okay, nurses, got one Miko Wick presenting with internal injuries within the fourth intercostal space. It was a pop out right dislocation of the right leg. He went over the handlebars of his motorcycle after getting rear ended. Beyond that, he his air consumption was a little low. However, he was conscious. Don't believe he's able to talk. Otherwise, he is in stable condition. No injuries to the spine or neck. Medic 5 advised, patient's been dropped off, gonna be completing ECPR. It's time.
10-4, Medic 5.